It's time to enjoy the more subtle side of humor with news clips where the action occurs in the background rather than the foreground.
Besides the two defendants, he's the only one alive who can testify about what went on the night the three women were killed after heavy drinking and drug use.
See if you can tell which employee got slightly off task.
They were at their low, was very accommodative, and now they're moving back towards a more standard neutral position, which would be somewhere between 4.5. As we were estimating that by the end of this year, we'll be back towards 4.75%. So we still think there's a bit of upside on those cash rates, but at this stage, Reserve Bank's obviously deemed that it wants to wait and see to see the effects of the last three rate rises that it's put in place late last year. And sometimes this takes up to 6 to 9 months before they actually see that effect.
All right, Martin, thanks for that.
Tomorrow we'll see the peak of the crowds at the Summer Nats, throw in a 39-degree day and all of this horsepower and alcohol, and paramedics are on high alert.
These nice young men noticed that the reporter's hair needed a bit more grooming and decided to help him out.
Questionable decision and wound up being a viral video. Look at the box score from that game, and it says that C.J. Leslie did not record one single assist. Yet during that court storming, he got an assist that will be the biggest of his career.
Finally, I'd be much more willing to watch the news if there was this type of shit going on in the background.
Ministro za ekonomija Saracini se vodoka povtorno gonudat elem, no i popova šapka.